Take a look below to find out something new.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on target. Oh, come on. It was there. It was so close. By the time I get this thing out. Yeah. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
I give up. You give it a try.
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
As I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
I give up. You give it up. Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called?
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
Oh, I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh.
Really?
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. Should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time. That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Ooh.
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
Excessive personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.